Okay, what's up, guys? Haven't recorded anything in a long time. Just been sticking to the live streams on Facebook, but we're gonna record this one. See what we come up with. Hopefully, you guys are hearing me okay. Really don't have, don't really know what I'm going to paint right now. I think we're going to go for, I've been kind of experimenting with some different styles. You know, I like doing the wet on wet stuff, but, you know, sometimes you get to change things up a little bit. Pencil. I don't know what I'm going to paint. I've got to come up with some ideas. That's what I miss about the live streams. You know, when you record stuff, you got to plan things out a little bit on the live streams. I can always, you know, once a few people join the live stream, you can always ask them. You can ask them for ideas and they'll just come up with things for you, which is nice. Landscape on this one, but like all the others, we're gonna try some different subject matter because it gets tiring just always doing landscapes. You know, not tiring, but you know, you need to do more than just one thing. Sunset right there, but no. Let's put something else out. Got some mountains in the distance. Yeah, we'll work from there. Sketch things out. You know, the paint sometimes that just the caps can get pretty tight and almost glued in place. So we got a little pencil sketch on there now. I'm just going to add a little bit more paint just so it, so maybe the whole sketch will hold up a little bit longer. The mountain shape, that might change a little bit later. Make sure I work a little bit of perspective in there if I can. I just want to remember just the kind of general shape of the branches right there. Like I said, that could change later. I don't have my palette already set up, so I will have take a minute here to get colors out. Yeah, I'm gonna get some medium going. We're just gonna use a clear medium right now. So if it were the usual wet and wet, which, I mean, technically this is still going to be wet and wet because it's all going to get completed at once. And I'm certain that some colors will get applied on top of already wet colors. So, you know, technically you could say it's wet on wet. But it's going to be a different style with some different processes. Here's that tube again. Get those lids off very easy after they've set for a little while. We'll get that going and then we'll get some white. Gonna need to order some paint here pretty soon. Since I haven't recorded anything lately, it's all just been live streams. So we're gonna, and I haven't really been doing this style of painting on the live stream. So we're gonna keep this first one a little simple. These colors are going to change a little bit because, like I said, we will be putting some wet paint on top of wet paint. Change the top a little bit too. Love that transition to a little bit different color. you don't need to create a big pair of channel locks like this, but I've got like a smaller pair of pliers that I keep around for that purpose, and I can't find them. So we had a nice little sky going there. I'll keep using the same brush. All I'm going to do is wipe it out. I don't like doing like a full brush cleaning. Not while I'm painting. I will save that for the end once we're done. As long as we get most of it out, we'll be okay. Let's get some yellow out. Now, even though I'm recording this one, I'm not gonna do it that way every time. I don't know if I'm gonna do. Let's see, what is today? I think today is the 17th. 17th or the 18th, I'm not real sure. But anyway, no, normally my live streams are on Facebook, on my page there. That's Chad Marshall Fine Art. And I don't know for sure if I'm going to do one next week. Okay, we're going for kind of a pale green right here. So yeah, I don't know for 100% if I'm going to do one next Friday, but that's normally when they happen. They happen on Fridays. Let's see if we can add a bit more green. Let's get our color defined a little bit more. And we'll need a different yellow for that. But yeah, this will not be a replacement for my live streams on Facebook. That color, there are trees right there, and we'll do something a little different for that. So this painting, once it is finally done, it'll be for sale. We'll either sell it on probably eBay, or we'll just sell it on Facebook. So So once this is finally done and it is posted for sale, I'll put a link in the description below. So let's decide what we're going to do with those, with that tree line right there. See how that looks. That looks not too bad. Son's in the living room right now. It's getting pretty loud. He's talking to one of his buddies on the computer. So hopefully you guys can hear all that. Make a tree line a little bit darker at the bottom. Switch to a different brush. Probably need some kind of highlights on the mountain there. I think we'll just have our light kind of coming from the right side. Too much. Something quite a bit stronger for the front part. So it'll tend to look kind of like a not quite like a plowed field, but we need a reason to work some perspective into it, because our point of perspective drives everything else back. So, you know, it's good to have layers, but not just layers. Yeah, we'll see if we can green that up a little bit more. That color back here. And we'll switch back to our other brush. Ahead and think about what kind of shadows is going to be on this hill, and I know there'll be something here. We just want to work out in a little cooler color. Need to throw a little more paint out. Work on our trees, and we'll probably have some kind of grass through here. So let's see if we can come up with a nice tree color. Leave this so that we can come back and be able to add some highlights to the color if we need to. And I've kind of forgotten where the trees were at, but I know we had a kind of a taller one right here. Smaller one happening over here. And that'll be a good enough start. just kind of hanging out. That gives a reason to put a little bit of foliage on it. Thicken it just a little bit, it gets too thin and it just falls off. Yeah, we could put a little bit of highlight on that. Won't do too much. Some foliage for that. Not a whole bunch. Something on the leaves to brighten them up. Put some highlights on there. That's pretty good. And we'll go ahead and throw some brighter colors in here, just in the spots where we know we've got some sun heading up. We don't want to totally kill what we've already got happening there. Find the sun a little bit better. Put aside on where the shadows are going. I think we're about done. Dress that grass up just a little bit more. also have just little spots here and there where it pokes up a little. It'll look nice. Especially at the bottom, we need the trees look a little unfinished at the bottom. Yeah, I think that's all right. Go ahead and put a signature on this one. I'll call it finished. Haven't gotten the color out yet that I like to use for signatures. Bit more medium too. I've pretty much used it all. Need to be ordering some more of that pretty soon. That one is all finished. Hope you enjoyed it. Should be seeing some more stuff like this pretty soon.